Hallo liebe Freunde, herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer neuen Folge Cloudpunk. Hierbei heißen wir Zockt. So, es hieß, oben rechts betritt die Quarantänezone. Das machen wir mal. Mach ich zwar ungern, aber wir machen. Wir fliegen. Wir fliegen, fahren, was auch immer dieser Hover hier macht oder dieses Hover. Muss ich noch was reparieren? Benzin? Ja, nö. Ja, doch. Wisst ihr was? Ja, danke schön. Wir holen uns nochmal ein bisschen Sprit. Das kann ja nicht schaden. Wir haben ja dann doch teilweise weite Wege. Das ist wieder so eine Sache mit der Steuerung hier bei mir. Ah, reicht schon, okay. Dann lad mal. Geld haben wir ja und sonst verkaufen wir wieder etwas. Das ist nicht so ein Drama hier. Das haben wir schon mal festgestellt. Also eigentlich Geldprobleme hat man eher selten. Es sind dann doch andere Probleme, wie zum Beispiel unfallfrei durch den Verkehr kommen. Aber scheint zu funktionieren. So, mal gucken, was das ist hier mit der Quarantäne. Quarantänezone, so heißt das Ding. Das müsste man heutzutage eigentlich wissen. So, nochmal und jetzt Schlurz. Caledon. Okay, wir kümmern. Wir kümmern angedüst. Schlurz und durch. Und dann geht es wahrscheinlich nochmal ein bisschen weiter, nehme ich an. Ich glaube nicht, dass das gleich hier ist. Aber wer weiß. Was haben wir? 900 Meter, ja. Wir sehen es ja. Wir fliegen mal. Nein, wir fahren. Was machen wir denn jetzt? Fliegen oder fahren? Wir machen Unfälle. Oh, come on. Ist das hier? Nein, das ist keine Werkstatt. Ich glaube, das könnten wir dann bald mal machen. Wobei, es steht ja jeweils. Also von wegen, repariert ein Hover. Da kriegt man eine Meldung oben rechts. Wenn es denn wieder soweit ist. Stimmt das hier? Ja, plus minus. Da hätten wir eine Werkstatt, aber ich glaube, das lassen wir, wie gesagt, wenn es dann wirklich eng auf eng geht, ja, dann kriegen wir eine Mitteilung. So, kreuz und quer halt, das ist so wirklich irgendwie so Rechtsvortritt oder so, kennt die hier, glaube ich, nicht. So, 600 Meter, wir müssen nochmal nach rechts, so wie es aussieht, ich hole schon mal Schwung. Und volle Pulle hier lang. Noch 500, das sieht nicht aus, als müssten wir noch mal eine Röhre rein. Wobei, da vorne könnte noch mal eine Röhre sein. Achtung, nicht dem zu nahe kommen. Ne. Höhegewinn. Rausgehen und parkieren. Unter mir müsste ein Parkplatz sein. Jawohl, da sieht man schon, da ist eine gesperrte Zone. Ja, hier haben wir die Parkplätze. Noch mal ein bisschen runter. Nicht immer so zickig. Liebes Fahrzeug. Und dann wollen wir doch mal gucken. Ja, da gehe ich natürlich relativ ungern rein, aber jetzt mal schauen.
This whole area is about to be quarantined, ma'am. I know you got a contract to pick up some folk, but you gotta be quick. If you're not back soon, you're gonna get stuck on the other side.
I understand.
Okay, wir müssen schnell sein. Ich versuche mein Bestes. Hallo Kollege, mitkommen. Unauffällig folgen.
Hi, how are you?
I am good, thank you. My service tag is GN. How are you doing?
Peachy? Are you brand new? You're so shiny.
I am 18 hours old, and I have to say, I've only spoken to 6 people so far, but I have liked almost all of them.
Almost all?
I also spoke to Mr. Sharp.
So, you're fresh out of the box. What is your programming?
My default functions have not yet been set. I was purchased by a restaurant and was activated by a chef and another chef who talked to me about cooking and also food.
Sounds like you were going to be a chef.
Yeah.
Why do you say that?
Just a hunch. So what happened?
All the humans in the restaurant started to cough. Then they were rolling, then twitching, then they were still.
I guess they were poisoned by the gas leak, and you were the only one left?
Yes. They didn't instantiate my base programming, so I am in generic mode. I just love to be helpful. It's my favorite thing.
What will you do if you can get out of here, GN?
I don't think I will get out. They will send me back to the factory to be wiped.
But you've already been activated. If they wipe you, won't that be like...
I do not want to go, but if I am not wiped, I have one recorded owner, and my market value will be far less. If I am wiped, I can be sold as new.
But androids can't be owned anymore, not since the law changed.
We're only considered emancipated after we've been born. And we aren't born till we're given a name.
You have a name?
No, that is my service tag.
Can I give you a name?
No, only my first legal employer can do that. And they don't give us a name till we sign a work contract, usually for at least 10 years.
What about if I got you out of here?
Perhaps. I would like to help people. I really like helping. I have only done 12 different things so far, but helping is by far my favorite.
Also dafür, dass wir uns beeilen sollen? Okay, jetzt ist durch. Ja, eins weiter. Oben steht, der spricht mit allen Überlebenden. Das machen wir jetzt natürlich mal. Dann müssen wir uns auch nicht so beeilen, weil, ja, wenn wir erst mit denen reden müssen, müssen wir reden.
Hi, I remember you.
Oh, thank Cora, you're here. It's good to see you, miss. I was so thankful to Skypunks for their help before. I was hoping you could help me once again.
I'm sorry to see you trapped here.
Of course you are. It must be very distressing for you to see someone like me stuck here with the rest. I need you to get a message to Mr. Octavius Butler. He'll know what to do.
Maybe I can help you.
Of course you can. This is a serious matter. You need to get Mr. Octavius Butler. You must remember a message for me. Can you do that?
Maybe.
Here is the message. I am trapped in Gallows Row. Come and save me. Do you need to write this down, dear?
I think I can remember it.
I understand there is toxic gas. I'm not sure how long we'll be safe here. There is no one authorized to take us to safety. But don't worry, Mr. Octavius Butler will know what to do.
You know, I might be able to take you...
Mr. Butler, dear, get going, quickly now.
Ja, wir sind ja da, im Prinzip, um eben ein paar Leute mitzunehmen. Wen? Das sehen wir dann. Jetzt möchte ich aber hier erstmal noch was aufnehmen. Und zwar... Kaputte Argument, okay. Können wir da verticken. Ist ja auch okay, da vorne steht der Nächste. Professor Ellison. Hallöchen, guter Mann.
Hi, my name is Rania. I'm just chatting with everyone to pass the time. How are you doing?
Why are you asking so many questions?
I didn't think I was.
Look, it wasn't my fault. You know that. I know that. The lab has accidents all the time. It was definitely one of the interns.
Do you work in a lab?
I own the lab. And no, none of us could have predicted the... Are you with CorpSec?
Definitely not.
If you can find a way to get me out of here, I'll make it worth your while.
Hmm.
I told the CorpSec officers at the perimeter that I had rescue insurance, but they didn't believe me. You believe me, right?
Sure, I'll just go get you some help.
Okay, der Nächste. Da haben wir noch Food. Brauchen wir nicht. Hier ist noch jemand. Dr. Ochoa.
Hello, miss.
Not miss. I'm a doctor.
Aha.
Oh, sorry about that. Are you okay, doctor?
Yes. Yes, sorry for snapping. This is all just very stressful.
Hm.
My name is Dr. Ochoa. Nice to meet you. Are you a...
I'm just stuck here like you. What happened?
They say it was a toxic gas leak. Some of my patients have been having trouble with their breathing in the last few weeks. I thought it was just smog, but I guess it was much worse than that.
Are you sick?
I have no symptoms of respiratory illness. I am feeling lightheaded, but I think it's the heat in here. And the stress. Have you talked to that Butler woman? What a nightmare.
What caused the toxic gas?
I don't know. The whole city is falling apart.
Mm-hmm.
Explosions, gas leaks, trash mountains, logic virus bombs, whole districts getting relocated. The economy is in constant flux. My grandmother was an old tech priest. She used to say the city has a spirit, And that spirit gets a little angrier every year.
You don't believe that, right? You're a doctor.
No. I don't believe the city is the avatar of a new dark god rising. My grandmother had early onset dementia.
So why is everything in the city getting worse then?
No one else will say it. But when you're a doctor, you learn that sometimes you just have to say, I don't know. Questions create a vacuum that answers want to fill. But bad answers are worse than no answers.
What will you do when you get out?
Drink some vodka. Phone my ex-husband and tell him I still hate him. But he can stop worrying about me. Eat some takoyaki.
Will you be able to afford the rescue insurance if someone picks you up?
No way. I've only been out of medical college 10 years. It doesn't matter, though. No one's coming anyway. We're just gonna have to wait it out.
Yeah, I guess so.
Ja, okay. Wir hätten die Macht. Ich bin mal gespannt, wofür sie sich entscheidet.
Hi. Can I talk with you for a minute, sir?
Mom, yes, Mom. Sergeant Kime, pleased to meet you.
Meet ya.
My name is Rania. How long have you been in the army?
312 years, man and boy.
Okay.
Or android and circuit board. Am I right?
Yeah, good one. Hey, what do you know about this accident?
Very little, Mom. I'm on need-to-know programming, and I do not need to know this.
Do you have any friends or family looking for you?
I got the old boys waiting for me at the Oil Guzzler. It's my local.
Are you retired?
Yes, Mom. There's not many of us Mark 8s left in the city. We're antiques. I was originally programmed to run an all-terrain vehicle during the Rat Wars.
The Rat Wars? Were you really fighting?
Rats, yeah. Well, at first, they grow pretty big in the lower levels of Nivalis. Scurrying down corridors in swarms. Hundreds of them. Millions. Big as horses.
Was it really a war if you were fighting rats? It sounds more like you were an exterminator.
If you'd been there, you would have called it a war.
And I don't suppose you have much savings as a veteran either.
Barely a penny to my name.
Tja, jetzt wird schwierig. Jetzt gehen wir erstmal gucken, was wir hier noch finden. Hier hinten wäre das. Oder auch nicht. Doch, hier. Das ist... ein Magazin, ein Magazin, okay. Jetzt, sprich mit allen Überlebenden, haben wir eigentlich gemacht. Aber ich würde sagen, wir gehen mal nach hier hinten, wo die Markierung ist. Mal gucken. Müsste hier sein. Kann ich mit dir noch reden? Nein. Habe ich irgendjemanden übersehen? Oh ja, ich sehe gerade, wen ich übersehen habe. Moment, da hinten steht noch jemand. Quincy Shape. Nee, Sharp.
Hi, I'm Rania. So, looks like we're stuck here, Mr.
I'm sorry, I don't have any business cards left.
Me neither. But you can still tell me your name, right?
I guess so. The cards are eggshell with a hollow finish. The font is an archaic neoclassic choice called Tahoma. They have my office number, so I never forget where I work.
And they say your name, which is...
Oh, right. Quincy Sharp, CEO.
CEO, wow. For which corp?
Again, I'd have to check my card.
You don't know which corp you work for?
We just went through a rebranding. I really couldn't say.
You know, I've always wondered, what does CEO stand for?
No one remembers. We just use it for the upper-level management and corps.
How do you get a job as a CEO?
Foresight, leadership, boldness. Thinking both inside and outside the box. Blue sky thinking, being a savage, originality. Those are the characteristics that make you a real game changer.
And money, right? No one works up to be a CEO these days. You need limbs in the first place.
I always see money as a kind of energy force, and I've been able to act as a conduit and channel that energy through positive thinking. My father also left me a small trust fund.
Uh-huh. Is anyone worried about you back home?
My father, for sure. Although, we haven't spoken since I faked an alibi for my brother-in-law after he ran over that colored lady.
Oh, God, I should go.
Ja, lustige Leute gibt's hier. Also, wie sieht's aus?
Hello, it is Camus. Camus the dog. I am messaging Rania with a very important message.
Ja, wir sind hier.
Yeah, Camus, you don't need to... What is it?
The guards are saying the gate will close soon and no one will get out. You need to come back.
I can't decide who to take.
There is only room for three.
Hmm.
I know. And we need to take passengers who can cover the costs of rescue for Cloudpunk. At least, I think we do. Should I just take the people I like?
I don't know, but you have to choose now. You should talk to the people you want to save, then get out of there quickly.
All right, I'll tell them. I know who I'm going to choose. I think.
Okay, muss ich das jetzt entscheiden? Wähle drei Überlebende.
Mrs. Butler, I can take you back to your husband. I have a vehicle and I can get you through quarantine.
Well, that's fabulous news. Tell me, is it possible you have a different vehicle? Perhaps something a bit newer.
No, sorry. It's my old Hava or you stay here.
I'll pack my belongings and be with you momentarily.
Okay, einmal haben wir. Ich würde die Ärztin halt schon mitnehmen. Ich meine, ist eine Ärztin, die kann man, blöd gesagt, die braucht man.
Dr. Ochoa, I actually have a vehicle. I can get past the security checkpoint. I can get you out of here.
Really? But what about everyone else?
Mhm.
I only have a few spaces.
Deswegen nehmen wir sie mit.
Now.
Sozialer Gedanke. Okay.
Meet me at the security checkpoint in 2 minutes.
Ja, und jetzt die große Frage. Da haben wir Sergeant Kame. Hm. Und Professor, den Herrn Ellison. Ich frage ihn mal noch.
Professor, I can get you out of here. Do you want to come with me?
Really? Why? Am I under arrest?
What? No. I'm just a delivery driver with a rescue subcontract. I have a vehicle and clearance to leave the quarantine zone.
Why didn't you say? Get me out of here. Before everyone realizes that although this wasn't my fault, some might wrongly attribute this whole disaster to me.
Uh-oh.
Whatever. I'll see you at the checkpoint in 2 minutes. Be ready to leave.
Okay, wir haben die Wahl getroffen. Ich hoffe, sie war nicht so falsch. Parken verboten. Liefert zuerst eine Passagiere.
For taking me out of that horrid place, dear. I can't wait to get back and see Mr. Butler again. Oh, do you have any air freshener for the car?
Ja, zwei.
You know what? It's fine. Don't bother yourself.
So, wo müssen wir hin? Dahin.
Interesting bunch of refugees you picked up here, Rania. Thanks for including me.
So, gut. Mal gucken, ob wir die richtige Wahl getroffen haben. Safety.
Just remember, you didn't see me. And I acted completely innocently, just like someone who didn't know anything about the accident.
Hm. Ja, interessant, was die teilweise dazu berichten wissen. So, Autobahn haben wir gefunden, sehr gut. Ab durch die Röhre, erstmal nochmal kurz Körperkontakt, warum auch nicht, und dann schlurz zu viert. Eigentlich zu fünft, wenn man den Hund, die KI, noch dazu zählen würde. Ob das hier einen Einfluss hat, wenn ich jetzt hier gerettet habe, auf den weiteren Verlauf, ich weiß es tatsächlich nicht. Wir gucken mal. War eigentlich das erste Mal, dass wir irgendwie wirklich eine Entscheidung treffen mussten. So, warum ich hier immer diesen mache, weiß ich auch nicht. Wir haben hier eine Werkstatt. Ich könnte mal kurz... Oh, parken verboten. Okay, geht nicht. Ah ja, genau. Nochmal fünfmal reindonnern. Entschuldigung, muss hier mal lang. Und hier nochmal lang. Und hier würde ich dann rausgehen. Jawohl, sehr schön. Parkplatz. haben es doch noch überlebt, obwohl die Karre wahrscheinlich dann doch langsam mal wieder in die Werkstatt müsste. So, haben wir die schon abgeliefert? Das sieht fast so aus. Esszimmerstuhlset haben wir noch gekriegt.
It is Huxley again. What should I
put him through.
I had her. I finally had her. Now all I needed was a way out.
Huxley, did you find Pashta?
The dame was sharp, but I needed an exit strategy, not a pat on the back.
I'll come get you. Send me a nav point.
I hope she would get here soon. The situation was going south quicker than the Americans when the ice caps melted.
Okay, schnell zum Auto. Wo ist der Navpunkt? Da hinten. Wir starten und da fliegen wir aber erst morgen hin. Und da bin ich gespannt, was Huxley wieder Neues hat. Danke fürs Zusehen. Hoffe, euch ein bisschen gefallen und dann sehen wir uns hoffentlich morgen wieder. Macht's gut, bis dann. Bye bye. Tschüss.